You make me who I wanna be.
We just got back from grocery shopping. I've got all our groceries out, so I thought I would show you guys what we pretty much pick up every Sunday. A few things have changed, but it's pretty much the same every Sunday, so I thought I'd show you guys what we got. I'm gonna start with the cold stuff. We just got chicken right here, chicken breasts. And then we also got turkey burger. We sometimes cook this in our salad, or we'll just have it like a burger. And then more chicken. And then today we're actually having steak, so we just got the beef tenderloin right here. And last one here, we actually got this for tomorrow, so it's the chicken breast with garlic roasted pepper. On the inside, it's got like asparagus, so it looked really good. It's already pre-sauced. So more cold stuff, I got some fruit. So you guys know my obsession with watermelon since I've been pregnant. That's a must, so I got that. And then we also got two cucumbers for salad, bag of baby carrots, and also peppers. So we got orange pepper and yellow pepper. More fruit, my favorites. I got a bag of cherries right here since they're in season, and I love sweet cherries. They're like my favorite besides watermelon. And then I also got this little snack right here. I'll probably have this tomorrow for breakfast. So it just has watermelon, blueberries, and melon in it. Okay, so the next thing that I got right here, these have been my favorite, these little Greek yogurts. So it's the 25% less sugar, and I get the vanilla ones. That's what they look like. And then we also got these potatoes. I think we're having these tonight. So it's the Little Potato Company. They're really good when we barbecue them. So we got two of them. So we'll be having them another day this week with our meat. Put that over there. Ryan has his spits, which he was looking for that right now, so I think he's gonna have some. You're obsessed with those. And I got the lime and chili nuts. These are so good if you guys haven't tried them. One of my favorites. Or I'll get the jalapeno. They're both my favorites, actually. And then we also got frozen fruits. We got the Radiant Reds fruit blends. This has the cherries in it and strawberries. I love this one. And then also this one right here. So it's just berries. It's got like blackberries, strawberries. Alright, so we got coffee for Ryan. He got these Starbucks. Are these the, oh, dark roast ground coffee. So he got two of them right there. You guys know I haven't been really drinking coffee since I've been pregnant. And I got myself juice. So this one, Kiju, and it's the organic one that has no sugar, pomegranate cherry. It's expensive stuff, but it's really, really good. And we also have Adam's peanut butter, which we go through once a week because Ryan's obsessed with peanut butter. For our salad dressing, we have the Greek feta. This one right here, the Calorie Wise. This one's our favorite for salads. And we have a whole lot of granola bars. Ryan takes these for lunch and I also eat them when I'm going out. So these are the protein peanut butter dark chocolate. And it's got 11 grams of protein in there. So we got four. These were on sale, right? These ones? So these ones were on sale. We usually just get the granola bars that are on sale. He usually has the Vector, but those weren't on sale today. They were expensive. And then right here, these were for me and Ryan. These are the Fruit Sensations. I love these so much. They're so good. Just like a little snack if you want something fruity. Also, we got little tomatoes. I haven't really been able to have tomatoes. Sometimes I can, just with the acidity. But Ryan has them in his salads. We also have spinach. We put that into every salad we have. Celery, I think Ryan cuts these up for work, and then also we have them in the salads. And we have, we also have onion right here. This is Ryan's favorite. He's like obsessed with green onion and purple onion too, like just so obsessed. So we always pick up onions. I only have it sometimes. Okay, so we have two sets of bananas here because we both have one a day. So we got banana, lots of potassium, good for the babies. And then right here we have the Goldine Cashew, and I really like their cereals actually. So this is the Crunch cereal, and it's the plant protein and multigrain cluster. Just looks like this. So just a healthier cereal if I feel like it, if I'm not making like oatmeal. I've been trying to have oatmeal every morning because really good fiber. Three apples. So I haven't really been having apples a lot, but I don't know. I just felt like apples. And then we also have sweet, or, oh my God. Ah! Also got yams. We have four of them. We usually have them with dinner, so I'm just gonna put them over here. What we got right here is Ryan's juice boxes. So we got those for his work. And, oh, oatmeal. I think that's the last thing. So oatmeal Ryan has every single morning. I usually have toast or oatmeal depending on what I'm feeling like. But that's pretty much everything, you guys. Oh, and foil. But yeah, I don't know. Let me know if you guys want to see more of these like grocery hauls and stuff. We sometimes switch it up depending on what kind of dinners we're into. Like since it's summer, we've been barbecuing like crazy. But if you guys want to see more hauls or like what I eat in a day with my pregnancy, just let me know. I'm trying to eat as healthy as I can, honestly. And we eat pretty healthy for the most part. I mean, sometimes we treat ourselves to some ice cream. Mm-hmm. I hope you guys are having an awesome Sunday so far. I just kind of wanted to share with you guys what we got. Okay, duh, sorry. I forgot to show you guys the bread as well. So these are the ones that we get. We get the multigrain and the double flax. So these ones are our favorite, or we'll do the quinoa bread, but always multigrain. I'm just about to fill up the oatmeal. We just use this and we pour the bag into here. So this is pretty much what Ryan has every single morning. It's just the large oats that we get. Flake oats, Quaker. Really good fiber though, so good breakfast. Okay, I need to clean this out at some point. It is kind of crazy mess in here. There we go. Look how many peanut butters we have. There's already like three. This is what I tell you. It's crazy with peanut butter. The potatoes right now, of course I'm snacking, which I shouldn't be, but I told you those nuts are so good. So that was these ones here that I showed you guys. They're our favorite. They're so good. How long do you put them in the barbecue for? 45, right? An hour?
Sometimes an hour.
An hour. It says 30 here, but they taste really good when we put them in for an hour. And then you just put the spice on there.
That's on low heat though.
On low heat. So yeah, I'll show you guys once we eat them, but they're really, really good. We're gonna have steak and I'm gonna make a salad. Dinner's ready. We have the salad. So I made the salad. It's just spinach, cucumbers, carrots. I put pickled asparagus. It's my favorite. And then some peppers. And then Ryan made the steak. It looks really good. And the potatoes, so yummy.